In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to turn off CarPlay on your iPhone. So the first thing that you can do in the easiest way, if you don't want to completely remove the car from your iPhone, is you just swipe down from the upper right-hand corner to open up the control center like you see here, and then just turn Bluetooth off. So you can tap into the Bluetooth setting here, and then just tap once to unhighlight that icon there, and that will deactivate or turn Bluetooth off on your device. Now, this can be frustrating because other Bluetooth devices aren't going to work. So if you want to, you can actually go into settings. So go to the settings app like I'm doing here and go down to where you see general under general settings here and then scroll down to where you see CarPlay. Tap into CarPlay. It'll show you all of the cars or vehicles that CarPlay is connected to. So then what you would do is you would tap on the My Car option there, and then you would tap the Forget This Car option here in red. And then once you tap Forget, it will automatically remove that vehicle from this device. That way you're turning CarPlay off completely. And let's say you got a new car or you got a new phone, whatever it may be, you can forget this car. Now, another way of doing this, and it's a roundabout way, is if you go back into settings, and then once under the regular settings options again, we can go into screen time. And once under screen time, we can go here to where it says content and privacy restrictions right here at the bottom, tap into content and privacy restrictions, and then make sure it's turned on, and then tap allowed apps. So right here where it says allowed apps and features, and you just toggle CarPlay off. So if we toggle CarPlay off, that will make it to where CarPlay will not work on our device. So this is a roundabout way of doing it. But again, if you don't want to forget the vehicle and you don't want to disconnect Bluetooth, this is a third option. If you have any questions about how to do this, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.